I'm only going to ask you once, and I just did.
I'd like to talk about expanding your role with us. Point you at a problem and you take care of it.
Man, you and me back together, man. We'll clean this place.
So you're talking into this. I'm out.
Come on. You've hurt people before. You've been in a few fights. Just been a few more.
Ever been in a fight yourself?
Do not play game with me.
You were just gonna ride off into the sunset with her? He's holding all the cards. He gets the girl.
Where's my money?
I don't have it. Come on, times are tough.
I bet you don't even have a job either, do you?
Claire, I'm trying. I'm trying so...
Without that alimony, you don't get to see Caleb.
Be reasonable.
I have been reasonable.
For Christ's sake, it's Christmas. Claire.
You had plenty of time.
Claire.
No.
I just want to see him.
No, it's not happening.
Oh, come on! Claire!
No!
Claire!
No!
Claire! I want to see my son!
Petey, hey!
Hey, Malloy.
What's up? Hey, anybody been asking for me?
Yeah, some Swedish guy. He's going to give you a Nobel Prize.
Ah, you're so funny. Hey, I just had an unbelievable cheeseburger. Best fucking cheeseburger I ever had. They had fries, they put the gravy on the fries. Unbelievable.
Hey, mate.
Okay. Sorry.
Dude, you want my advice?
No.
Here he is. How are you, fella?
Yates.
How you doing, brother?
Good. Patrick?
No, I'm good.
Ready for that chat?
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Yeah. Later, Petey.
See you, mate.
Hi, you fucker. Petey!
What have you done?
Cutting down that tree.
This is my great-grandpa Jim's chestnut tree. Who told you to do this?
Mr. Shepherd.
Well, everything seems to be coming along fine. Now, would you like to know what you're having?
We would.
There's one risk I wouldn't take, and that's doing my own electrical work. Because it's wise guys who think it's okay to fix a switch, plug, or do their own wiring who cause house fires like this, and they mightn't be covered by insurance. Lives lost, property destroyed. It's just heartbreaking. Always use a licensed electrical contractor.